I'm playing Ancestors to Humankind Odyssey because it keeps amazing. It is so freaking awesome, this game. A huge thanks to everyone out there using my supporter creator code, LokeHansen, when buying the game in the Epic Games Store. I absolutely love the support you guys are giving me. Wow. Guys, look at this stuff here. We're gonna go into my neuronal network. And I noticed this, I have 8 reinforcements. You get 1 point per kid, and I have 6 kids. Which means that when I picked up the meteorite, I got 2 bonus reinforcements. So I can lock down 2 additional neurons before making a generation change, which is huge. It means that I can save even more of my progression, which is what I'm doing now. So that is crazy bonus of being one with the universe, getting the meteor. I don't know if it's just getting it, like picking it up, or triggering the animation. I will try to keep an eye on that if it's going to be happening again in the future. I am changing generation while holding it in my hand, so I'm going to sleep forever with it. Well, for 15 years anyway. So that is the thing. That is pretty huge to be able to lock down 2 additional neurons, but now it's 15 years later. Alright, let's see what we got. Metabolism is a genetic new mutation. And what else are we going to be getting? I always get some cool stuff. Genetic mutation is now effective metabolism. Alright, so I'm just going to go mate. I'm going to go mate and get like kids with new crazy genetic alterations so that when I evolve at some point in the game, we're going to have some really, really super monkeys. Like in addition to what I already have because they're already amazing. I'm out in the wild, guys, because I discovered something. I have, as you can see, I have mated, I have a lot of chimps once again, and I discovered something that I wanted to show you guys. I'm trying not to record all the time when I'm playing because I was just completely running out of hard drive space. So I discovered something right here by one of the carcasses. I have a butcher button. And I haven't done this before. This is pretty crazy. Okay, I probably shouldn't have brought the kid. Meat can be cut away from carcasses. Yeah, alright. It's a thing. You can go gray on a carcass. I knew I could do something with the carcasses, you know, because they were there as a new gathering spot and I could pick up meat from them, but you can also butcher them. It's night. I'm out exploring, I'm by the sister arches as you can see, and I have wildlife in the area. I'm a little bit damaged, but don't mind me, I'm just your friendly neighborhood chimp. I wanted to see if I could get the wildlife to mass gank each other, because now that I have discovered that I can butcher a carcass, I want to see if I can just create an abundance of carcasses that I can butcher, make sure that I do it these like 5 times with different tools. I don't really need the meat right now. Yeah, that was exactly what I wanted. I'm really trying to position myself so that the wildlife will come towards me, but run into another predator in the process, or see if I can use my intimidation to push one wildlife towards another. But anyway, I discovered that once I have butchered these different carcasses, there is a chance, it appears, that I can get a bone out of it, and I cannot break bones, even though I haven't mastered attacking yet. I haven't given up on it. I think I said it in one of my previous episodes, I want to attack. I'm trying to toss one of these berries towards the snake to see if I can anger it. I want the snake to move towards the crocodile. It's not like following instructions that well. I'm just eating like I'm eating the berries right by the snake, but it's not coming here. But as you can see, we have a carcass there from a wild boar, and I kind of wanted to see if we could get the crocodile down. So now I got its attention. Thank you, Scaredypants. Let's see. Oh, we have a Mechairodus. Haha, this is gonna be fun. Oh yeah, check out these ninja moves. That was exactly what I wanted. Well, I wanted the crocodile first, but I hadn't seen the Mechairodus at that point. So a Mechairodus down, and we still have the snake there. Probably also have the crocodile in the area. It's over there. Great. So I'm just gonna like really try to one up my... No. Oh man, now I'm bleeding. Well, come here. I was using myself as a lure, as bait. I haven't really been able to get the crocodile down as such yet, so I hope I have had the crocodile and the snake gank it out a few times, but it's always like an even battle. They kind of bite each other and then they go each to their side, so... And I haven't won that yet, so come on. Yeah, don't bite me. Yeah, great stuff for me. Yeah, come on once again. Got it. Come on, we gotta win this time. No, they're going... Come on, man. Every single time, they're equally strong. And that's bad. But I mean, the snake already took down a Machairodus and a wild boar, so I was hoping that it would somehow be, I don't know, like down on stamina or something, but yeah, well, that was a bit of shame. All right, I'm going to work. Oh yes, I am. I'm going to work as a butcher chimp like that. Apparently you can butcher things like with your bare hands, with a stone, with an obsidian scraper, with different tools. There may be some kind of speed difference. It's not really anything that seems super important. The animation is pretty crazy. That was a bit of a surprise, but I mean, it is butchering, so obviously it's not gonna be flowers. Discovered a new tool use. Meat can be cut away from carcasses. Yeah, I knew. I already knew. Acted on a carcass of any sort with the right tool at least twice. Yeah, I also knew that. Sometimes it is as if these achievements are a bit delayed. As you can see, I have a meat pile here. So, because I can't really eat the meat, well, I can, but I get this... No, I heard that sound, but I'm not in danger. I don't know what that was. I'm just putting meat all over the place, because when I empty out the meat from these carcasses, I can get a bone, and I'm expecting to be able to use the bones as weapons. Haven't unlocked attacks yet. I really, really want to find out how I actively attack. I can only dodge. But I'm expecting that if I just pile up on bones, at some point I will be able to go like crazy attack style with unbreakable bones in the hands of each and every one of my tribe members. It's a dream. It's a wish. It is something I'm hoping that I will be able to do. That's pretty much it. So I'm just emptying out this stuff. I also don't know if having meat lying around will attract more predators, if they can like get the scent of the meat and they're like, hey, we gotta go this way, there is meat to be eaten. Or if it's just another resource, like if I had berries lying down there. So I kinda wanna test it. I'm not entirely sure how, because there are predators pretty much all the time, and they seem to be attracted by me. So but it would be nice if we could make some kind of a trap where I could just put down meat, fence in the area, and I could make them like gank get out in a bit of an arena, or like when I unlock attacks, I can make a trap with meat and have stuff going on in there. I don't know. If you guys know anything about it, be sure to put it down in the comments. This game just keeps amazing me, and I find out new things every single time I play it, so... There are probably a lot of things that I haven't discovered yet that you can do, but I may also be trying to do more than the game really wants me to do. So it's like, I don't know, we will find out. But right now I'm just making piles of meat pretty much everywhere. It's a bit gross, I know, but I gotta get the bones. Well, I don't know if I gotta, but I want to have the bones so that my champs can run around. And if I get a larger tribe as well at some point, if I find more fertile females or I discover more children that I can like free and help. It has been a while since I saw like an ally that I could do something with, but I'm checking out everything. So I may be a slow progressor in this game, but I want to find out everything. And now I got another bone for the pile, so that was pretty cool, pretty good stuff. So a lot of, I'm gonna be butchering like crazy now. It may be completely waste of time, but it's fun discovery, and that is what it's all about. And it's meat everywhere. It was a jungle, now it's just it's a butchery meat kind of, it like a scene from Diablo or something, things just butchered all over the freaking place. Anyway, guys, that was pretty... Whoa, what was that sound? Where is it? I was pretty sure we had a predator. I can just hear the Machairodus is here somewhere. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your comments, your likes, your subscriptions. I am deeply honored about it. I think I'm just gonna go to sleep here. I'm just gonna go to sleep here. I'm not afraid of a Mekhi Rotus. No freaking way. I just, like, had the wildlife gank each other out. I am the bravest chimp in the world, and there is meat everywhere it can eat. I'm just going to sleep. As always, guys, thank you very much, and very much for watching.